Welcome to this continuity practice video. We are going to get into a theme here having to do with alcohol. A lot of people in the world, past, present, and no doubt in the future, will use alcohol as a great excuse, evidence to say, you know what, God, I couldn't have chosen this for myself. No way. Somehow I got led down this path. Somehow it got imposed upon me. Circumstances forced me into this. I didn't choose this, God, no way. And then of course we say, ah, I'm not free, God. See, I'm not free. You see, I was able to trump your will and prove that my will is greater than yours. Therefore, I'm prime creator and you're not. And therefore, I choose happiness for myself now. It's my happiness, I decree, not yours, God, but mine. So alcohol is one of the great excuses, one of the great ways we try to deceive ourselves. Most definitely. So we will practice on this theme. I do not have an alcohol problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The alcohol problem has no value to me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a beer problem. I have a continuity problem. The beer problem has absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a cocktail problem. I have a continuity problem. The cocktail problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a liqueur problem. I have a continuity problem. The liqueur problem has no value for me whatsoever. None. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else holds any value for me. I do not have a brandy problem. I have a continuity problem. The brandy problem holds no value whatsoever for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a wine problem. I have a continuity problem. The wine problem holds no value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a whiskey problem. I have a continuity problem. The whiskey problem, no value for me. None. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a tequila problem. I have a continuity problem. The tequila problem holds no value for me whatsoever. None. Zero. Nada. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a vodka problem. I have a continuity problem. The vodka problem does not have any value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a gin problem. I do have a continuity problem. The gin problem has no value whatsoever for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a spirits problem. I do have a continuity problem, yes. The spirits problem, no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me, and nothing else holds value for me. I do not have a sake problem. I have a continuity problem. The sake problem holds absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have an ale problem. I have a continuity problem. The ale problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have an intoxication problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The intoxication problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a purple drink problem. Okay, I have a continuity problem. The purple drink problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have an energy drink problem. I have a continuity problem. The energy drink problem has no value whatsoever with me. For me, only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a caffeine problem. Now we're going to a slightly different theme here. I do not have a caffeine problem. I have a continuity problem. Only the vision, the caffeine problem has no value for me. None. Zero. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have an espresso problem. I have a continuity problem. The espresso problem holds no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a cola problem. I have a continuity problem. The cola problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a rum problem. I have a continuity problem. The rum problem has zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a tea problem. I have a continuity problem. The tea problem holds absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. What is this last one? Oh, I do not have an alcohol and caffeine problem, mixing the two. to. I do not have an alcohol caffeine problem. I do have a very severe continuity problem. The alcohol and caffeine problem has absolutely no value for me. Holds no value, zero for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. Only the vision of oneness solves the continuity problem, which is the only problem that I have. So, all of the drinking problems we think we have, whether it be alcohol, whether it be caffeine, caffeinated energy drinks, or whether it's mixing alcohol and caffeinated energy drinks, right? Or cough syrup drinks, however we're trying to get intoxicated by drinking. None of that is the slightest problem for us. We have no problem like whatsoever like that. And these problems that we think we have, they have no value. They hold no value for us, none. The only problem we have is the continuity problem. That's it. And only the vision of oneness resolves the continuity problem for us. So only the vision of oneness has value for us. You see, we drink, we get intoxicated with alcohol. Why? To claim, God, I didn't choose this for myself. It got forced upon me somehow. I'm not free to choose, God, what I want, you see? To prove that our will trumped God's will, and we are able to nullify what's God's will for us, which is perfect freedom in every moment, which would then prove that we're greater than God, which would prove that we're prime creator, right? So we're trying to generate evidence by choosing situations for us, bad situations, situations that we don't really want. We try to embrace failure, and drinking, intoxication in all different ways is one of the prime ways we try to generate this false evidence. One of the prime ways. So we must say, I do not have an alcohol problem. I have a continuity problem. The alcohol problem has absolutely no value for me. It's valueless for me, totally valueless for me. You see, because it proves absolutely nothing for me, nothing. It doesn't prove anything at all. Complete waste has no value for me. It doesn't prove that I'm not free. It just shows that I'm trying to suffer so bad that I can claim that I didn't choose it, but I did choose it. So it has no value for me whatsoever, none. But only the vision of oneness has value because that resolves the continuity problem, which is the only problem I actually have. It's the only problem I actually have. How do I go from the dregs of unhappiness to pure, full plenum of absolutely fresh, clean, foreverness, happiness, and freedom? How do I go from that to that? That's a continuity problem that we have. Okay. So insist that the continuity problem is the only problem that I have. Insist upon it. No matter what situation you're in, you could be dragged down into the depths of alcoholism and substance abuse. Insist, I do not have a substance abuse problem. I do not have an alcohol problem. I have a continuity problem. Yes, I have a severe continuity problem. I do have a problem. It's the continuity problem. That's the only problem that I have. I do not have any other problem. And only the vision of oneness solves the continuity problem. Only the vision of oneness solves the continuity problem. So that is where now your focus and your choice is, right? To choose the vision, experience of the vision of oneness. That is your goal now. That is the one and only goal that we have. All right, very great. Do it with will, do it with determination, intensity, declaration, assert it. It's truth, assert the truth, assert the truth. Own the continuity problem. Own it, say yes, and I embrace it, I own it, it's mine. I do have that problem. All the rest, no, disown it. I don't have those problems. Zero value there, zero value. Okay, very great, that's it for this one.